The MEDENTiKA M12 Torque Ratchet has a simple design. There's a scaled adjusting screw on the end of the ratchet, which can be used to set a torque of 10 Newton centimeters to 40 Newton centimeters. The functions in for insertion and out for removal are lasered on the head of the ratchet. Set the torque. The required torque can be set in increments of 5, 10, 15, 20 Newton centimeters, etc., using the adjusting screw. The setting is displayed by the marking rings. The torque increases by turning clockwise. We are using a torque of 25 Newton centimeters in this case. The torque is reached once the set value on the marking ring is level with the end of the ratchet handle. The handheld shank instrument is assembled by simply inserting it into the drill hole provided on the head of the ratchet. The instrument is removed again from the ratchet by applying light pressure with the fingertips. When using a torque, the ratchet head signals when the torque is reached by bending. The M12 Torque Ratchet is also converted for ISO shank instruments using the M14 adapter. The ISO shank is inserted in the adapter. A recess at the rear end of the adapter allows the correct fit of the instrument to be checked. The adapter is fitted in the ratchet head,